back to my YouTube channel. If today is your first time of coming across my channel, please subscribe. And to my whole subscriber, I want to say thank you and God bless you. In today's video, I'll be preparing fried rice. Here are the ingredients I will be using. So guys, let's get started.
I have the yellow pepper, I have onion, I have my rice already parboiled. Here is my butter I'm going to be using. I have my groundnut oil. Here I have my gizzard. I have some prawn. There I have my carrots. Here I have a little shock of pepper. I have my thyme and curry powder. Here is the salt and the seasoning cube I'll be using.
So now I'll be adding my groundnut oil. So I'll be adding my shock of onion. I'll be adding the carrots and the gizzard. So now I'll be adding my green beans, my yellow pepper and my red pepper all together. And I will be mixing. So now I will be adding my curry powder and my thyme and salt and my seasoned cube. So now I'll be adding my seasoning cubes and my salt. I'll be stirring and adding my shock of pepper and my shock of prawn. Shock of pepper. So guys, I'll be covering for at least 3 minutes. So now I'll be adding my rice. and I'll be stirring. So now I will be adding my parboiled chicken water. Now I'll be adding my butter. I'll be covering for another 3 minutes and I'll be stirring. So after 3 minutes I'll be stirring and I'll be tasting. I am mixing everything together. I'll be tasting. Yummy. Tastes delicious. So guys, I'll be covering for 5 minutes. So guys, after 5 minutes of cooking, this is the finishing of our fried rice. Look how beautiful and colorful it is. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Press on the notification bell so whenever I upload any new video, you'll be the first to be notified. Thank you. Please leave your comments on the comment section. Thank you and God bless you.